Robert Glazer shared some tough love for job hunting on LinkedIn. I'm Jeff Altman, the big game hunter. People hire me for no BS job search advice and coaching globally because I make the process of finding work much easier for people. He wrote, "When I was CEO of Acceleration Partners, and even now as board chairman, people I don't know well or at all regularly reached out to me on LinkedIn Messenger to discuss a role at AP, and it doesn't help their candidacy. Leveraging LinkedIn for networking can be a strategic move in landing a job. However, it is crucial to understand your audience and your approach, particularly when connecting with individuals in leadership positions. Reaching out to a senior leader or CEO with whom you have no prior experience, particularly in a substantial organization without context or demonstrating that you've done your homework, does not showcase high emotional intelligence. This is especially true when inquiring about a role outside their direct team, which may even ruffle some feathers on the hiring recruiting team. Approaching the hiring manager, a university alumnus, or, for instance, attempting to forge connection with the CFO when applying to their team can be a sensible strategy to build rapport and stand out. Even in those cases, you should come very prepared to show them you did your homework and aren't looking to circumvent their process altogether. Also, don't ask questions you can find the answers to online. Many executive leaders are unlikely to engage in a discussion or call with someone they are unfamiliar with, particularly regarding a non-executive position they're not responsible for hiring. It's also disempowering to their team. Therefore, it's probably in your best interest to refrain from making these requests. A better approach would be to send a concise message expressing your enthusiasm about applying for a role without an ask. Often, I'll forward these notes to my recruiting team. LinkedIn can be a powerful tool for finding your next job, but it's far more effective when you don't try to use its features to force things in an unnatural way. I think this is great advice. I hope you do as well. I'm Jeff Altman. I want to encourage you, contact me about my new site, jobsearch.community. I'm offering a free insider account that'll be open to you through January 1, 2024. After that, the site is a paid site. There, you'll get access to my video courses, books, and guides. I check in daily to answer questions. Others will answer your questions about your job search. I'm trying to create a supportive environment to help people land their next job. Also, connect with me on LinkedIn at linkedin.com/IN/thebiggamehunter. Have a terrific day, and most importantly, be great.